again, I want you to notice another thing, one of the fulfillings. These people who are formal, and these formal churches, is rising up against the moon. And the Bible says they'd have a form of godliness, but would deny the power thereof. From such turn away. And they're taking their stand. Communism is taking its stand. Praise God. The Holy Ghost is taking its stand.
Amen.
Yes, when the enemy comes in like a flood, then I'll raise up a standard against it.
Amen.
That's right. And the church is taking her stand. I mean the Holy Ghost church. Now that's all I'm interested in, friends. I'm here. Out there I pray for the sick, but in here I'm interested in one thing, and that's God's born-again church. That's right. That's what I'm interested in anyhow. I'm not interested in bylaws and deacons and so forth like that, or orders of churches. I'm interested in the baptism of the Holy Ghost upon the church for this day that we're living in.
Amen.
That's the fundamental part, and that's what we're looking for.